This new Pokemon Go Frappuccino tastes kind of weird. It's supposed to be strawberry, raspberry, and vanilla.
Hold it down so you can see it.
It's good, but it tastes funky and weird.